Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just doing a quick update on my no spend month for October 2017, and today's October 2nd. So only 2 days in, and so far so good. I actually am exhausted. No amount of makeup is covering my bags today. I had to drive in to the city early this morning, and I had an appointment there, and then I went to go visit my girlfriend, and I went to my mom's quickly. She gave me a bag full of tomatoes and some small pumpkins and a couple little acorn squashes, so that was really nice. It's a bonus. And now I got some more free food for the rest of this month. And oh, and I got more apples as well. So I'm making yet again another apple pie. And I'm making some more beets right now. And I'm thinking of making another an apple loaf. And I did have to fill up on gas today, but I only filled up to $46, so that's not bad. I still have about $50, just over $50 in that category. And other than that, I spent no money today, so we're doing really well. Although I was very tempted to not cook today because I was so tired when I got home. I was so happy that I had frozen stuffed red peppers for dinner. They were in already frozen, already made, so all I had to do was throw them in a pot and de-thaw them, and then I also made rice to go along with that. And yeah, everything is going well, very, very busy, and that's all for today. Tomorrow I will continue with my home tour, and we'll be doing my bedroom tomorrow, so I hope to see you then, and hope you all have a wonderful and fabulous evening. Bye.